New tonight at 6, Middletown woman accused of killing a man in a Brantford hotel 3 years ago, pleading guilty to manslaughter charges. 30-year-old LaShonda Gregory will be sentenced coming up in October. In July of 2014, police found Byron McCade's body at the Brantford Motel, a bedsheet wrapped around his neck and his hands tied behind his back.